Hey guys, how you doing? Come on in. Make yourself at home. Lakewind condo in West Bank, nearby Kelowna, BC. I bought it in 2007, but only moved in a few months ago. I really like it. You know, when you come back from work all dusty and shit, it's good to be somewhere clean and brand new. What we got here is 7 units with 2 bathrooms, lots of storage space, a balcony, walk-in closet, master bedroom. The floors are hardwood with a nice color, fits really well with the rest. The kitchen is a blend of good taste and technology, wood and stainless, wow, you got that right. I really like the marble counter with the high chairs along it. You know, it's perfect when you got a couple buddies dropping by. To make it look even nicer, I got myself a 40-inch flat screen. I watch hockey, news, weather channels, all in HD. The most impressive asset of the living room is most certainly the electric fireplace. It makes it a little more intimate when you got company. Come check out the balcony, it's worth a look. There's a little pond with ducks in it. Wow. And the Okanagan Lake in front of you, that's really nice. The bathroom's got marble too. The floors are made with large tiles. And let's talk about the sink. It makes the water taste even better. Here you got the laundry room. The washer always makes a little song when laundry's ready. That's pretty cool. Let's step in my office with my desk and my computer. It's the place of business. With all the paperwork, bills, internet deposit, flight booking, so many things to do in so little time. This is the master bedroom. With not so many furniture in it, beside the bed and another little fireplace. I'm a busy guy, so I haven't really got to that part yet. But let me show you the walk-in closet, where I put all my stuff, clothing, anything. There's lots of room. Well, that's all for today, guys. Thanks for coming by. I'll see you next time. All right.